Hey guys, today we're going to show you how to do Ryu's Metsu Shoryuken in the Xbox 360. So, we're going to use Ryu. Click the comments below to check on his favorite, to his favorite power. Okay, so Ryu's DJ. Training stage. Always use the Metsu Shoryuken combo to do it all the time. So you can see that. And just turn this like that and then press this. But you have to do it faster in real life like this. Sometimes it gets hard. And if your opponent is this side, you have to do this. But if your opponent is this side, you do that. But fast. And you should press 3 kicks and 2 turns in here. Now the show. Sometimes you don't get hit on some characters in Street Fighter Ryu. So, let's see. Hello! My brother's just getting so collect. Now it gets a little bit hard and sometimes you really do DX and don't skip your characters. So yeah, just like that. But I didn't hit these days. That's very ouchy in the Metsu Shoryuken. And his teeth, when I do this, Daddy. He looks ugly. Okay, now we continue. So we're going to see the command list of Ryu. So, see Shinko Duken. I don't know how to do that. I only do Metsu Duken and Metsu Shoryuken. The Metsu Shoryuken is two circles. You see, that's the same. But it's okay if you don't press this. But if it's ultra combo, you can do the Metsu Shoryuken. As long as it's 4. And if there's no X and there's combo on the super, and it and your ultra combo is full, and then you're gonna do the Metsu Shoryuken. And we continue again. Now we're gonna use Zangief's, and I'm gonna teach you how to do his final atomic buster. Ultra combo. Let's go back to Zangief again. Ultimate Atomic Buster. Now we do DJ. Do a fan instead. So let's see if we can accept this. You just turn this and then you open this.
Cool.
And there's one more thing. Let's see. Let's see what else. This is the one I'm gonna do. Ultimate Atomic Buster. Because our ultra combos the Ultimate Atomic Buster. Keep on doing that all the time. Okay guys, bye bye. See you next time. Subscribe.